confuse everyone, let me focus and say that Section 377 will remain in the books of law, but it will not apply to cases where there are consenting adults. What this means is it frees hundreds, millions, or whatever number of consenting adults there are there who can engage in same-sex relationships, who were earlier persecuted, who were earlier prosecuted under the law, who were earlier humiliated under the law. So some great things have happened today. Section 377 is merely a part of it. So it was used as one part to bring in several rights which were earlier denied to the LGBT community, and I'm very happy that the judges of the Supreme Court have corrected the mistakes of 2013 and made India into a more progressive nation.